More gameplay footage is going to come up soon. Now this time, we only have up to a few minutes of recording, but we won't edit it like with the previous two videos of the game. Instead, what we're going to do is upload it as it is, in its raw form, because I don't have a professional video editing software right now.